4,500 years ago, a city was born. This historic city has witnessed many civilizations that defined and contributed to its existence today. Kings and rulers from around the world came to conquer this city and became a part of it. In 1736 AD, the Rajput king, Anang Pal Tomar, named the city Lal Kot. He built the city with a great vision for the future. The Rajputs fought many a battle. Their glory waned in the 12th century. The city then became home to the Mughals, the descendants of the mighty Genghis Khan. Babur and his successors took the city to greater heights. Architectural contributions of the great Mughal dynasty survive to this day. The Mughals were fond of their food and feasted lavishly. Their cuisine became so popular that it influences the food even today. The British came to India in the 17th century as traders, as part of the British East India Company, and settled in Calcutta, the national capital then. They gradually took the reins of rule from the Mughals and declared the city the national capital in 1911 and laid the foundation to many modern developments. Edmund Lutyens was assigned to develop some of the amazing buildings that are seen around the city even today. Independence came to the country in 1947, and the city has remained its capital ever since.
Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny. When the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom.
Landmark contributions to world history, architecture, science and culture are part of our heritage. The tradition lives on. The city has not only preserved its rich historic past, but also built on it to become one of the leading metropolitans in the world. National capital region of India. Come, experience it. Let New Delhi welcome you.